winning round of golf. I picked a good partner.
Yeah. Hmm. This cognac is $175 a drink. I have a feeling this is about more than golf.
I admire the way you never suffer bullshit, Marty. Or feed it. You know Wendy, who, by the way, Elena adores. I think she's gonna leave me for her. I wouldn't be surprised. You know, Wendy talked to her about what happened. The accident.
Yeah.
And we went through something similar. It really shook us.
I'm sorry.
I don't like to talk about it much, but, you know, there's always some idiot saying, I know how you feel, or everything happens for a reason. I know you're reticent, but I need you to work for me.
To clean your money.
You will be able to earn enough to afford your great, great grandkids' tuition. You know how it works. You think your life is going one way, and you look over here and it's different. Like that, in the blink of an eye, it changes. Grab what you can while you can.
I just,
What, the risks?
Yes.
Well, I understand, but you only really have to worry about the risks if you're careless or dumb, and you're neither. Let me be frank. My boss tasked me to find a pristine money guy. So whoever I choose can be a risk.
Who's your boss?
You have a pretty good idea, I'm sure.
There's top firms that deal with discrete clients all the time.
I took that portfolio to 50 investors. Either they didn't catch any discrepancy or they were just too fucking scared to speak up. I need someone who's not just brilliant, but who also has integrity. Because integrity, my friend, is the shield to greed and vanity.
Well, you want somebody with integrity to do a job where they have to discard their ethics.
Are you talking about societal ethics, or are you wrong?
Well, probably both. I mean, people live in a social contract, right?
Okay, so then what job would you take? Big Tobacco?
No.
JP Morgan? What's the difference?
The latter plays in a market that already exists.
So you're saying that because you're not necessarily the manufacturer, you can see your way around the clash of ethics?
I would contend that this is a little bit more of a complex issue.
Okay, fair enough. So let's say there wasn't a social contract. What are your ethics? The one thing that trumps all the others.
To protect and provide for my family.
Exactly. You will be able to provide more than you can possibly dream. Because you are the best I've ever seen, Marty. And we will protect you. But there's one thing I ask. No Bruce.
Bruce? Bruce started the company. Bruce is my best friend since college. And you know, I bet you the thing that bothers you about people like Bruce is the same thing that John Q. Public needs to feel confident to give him his money, and I would need those funds to wash anything with zero detection. Besides, he wouldn't have any reason to deal with your accounts at all.
Tread loyalty to friends as a personal ethic, huh?
Yeah.
Is it me, or do you sound like someone who wants the gig?
No, it's just the way my brain works, is playing out the scenario. In another world, possibly. But in this world, the one that's reality, Wendy would never go for it.
And I can respect that. Trust me.
Cheers.